Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. In this video, I will show you how I sew and attach a gusset pocket or a cargo pocket with one of the simplest techniques. In the description below, you'll find the link to download this pocket pattern, or you can go ahead and draft your own template with your preferred pocket shape. Make sure you measure your circumference of the pocket to get the gusset length and add your required width. Let's get started. After pressing your pocket front, turn and fold the top edge and stitch in place. Press down one side of the gusset as shown. The allowance used here is 1 cm. Trim down to about half or quarter of the allowance. With right sides facing each other, place the gusset on the pocket and stitch. Stop short 1 cm to the pocket edge, clip and pivot. Trim down about quarter of the allowance. This allowance will be enclosed in the seam. Turn and press the edges flat. Here, I'm pressing the gusset in this manner to make it easy during attaching. Press the corners as shown to create a guide for the pivot point while stitching. Stitch the edge of the pocket. This stitching will enclose the trimmed allowance inside. It will also give the pocket a defined shape. Mark the pocket placement position. Normally, this marking is done a little bit smaller than the pocket shape. This will ensure that the gusset doesn't show outside the pocket. The stitching is going to be done on the gusset. When you reach each corner, make sure you pivot using the creased line as a guide. The top edge of the pocket is going to be reinforced at the right and left side to ensure durability. This reinforcement will prevent the pocket from tearing. Put the two parts of the flap together, right sides facing each other. Begin your stitch 1 cm from the top of the flap. Pivot and end 1 cm before the top of the flap. Trim down the top of the pocket as seen. In this case, we are going to trim down the allowance, which is 1 cm. And this trimming is going to be done on the back part of the flap. Turn the flap out and press. Top stitch the flap about 1/4 inch from the edge. To place the flap over the pocket, I measured about 1.5 cm from the top of the pocket and stitched. After stitching, trim down the excess to about 0.5 cm. Turn the pocket flap over, press down and stitch 1/4 inch at the top of the flap. Once threads are not showing over here, you are done with your pocket.
Thanks for watching. If you liked this video, please give it a thumbs up. And please subscribe to my YouTube channel and turn on the notification bell for more updates.